It does seem like there's this unrealistic performative aspect to parenting, though, especially with the filtered happy family stories on social media. And I wonder how much social media drives parent burnout by creating feelings of comparison or FOMO anxiety for parents. Yeah. Not that we shouldn't ever share any of the highlights, but it can turn into a bit of a parent brag fest. What's your take on that social media influence?